So Apple recently announced the iPhone 11 and the Pro and the Max, and much excitement, obviously. But there's one piece of technology that actually was announced but wasn't really talked about, which is far more exciting than that weird three camera thing. If you've missed it, don't worry, I got you. Let me tell you about the tech that Apple thought we missed, but we didn't. And welcome to another episode of Talking Tech with the Techie Guy. My name is Liron Segev, where I make tech simple. If you're into phones, gadget apps, tips and tricks and how to, hit that subscribe button and let's get on to today's show. So this is where it gets a bit weird for me, because those who know me and know my channel and have been following me on Twitter, you know I am not the biggest Apple fan. Nope, nothing against Apple. I just kind of like my technology new and not repackaged. I like USB access and expandable storage, but hey, that's just me. But I digress. So what I typically do is I let the media frenzy die down, I get off social media, I just want to get the actual information, not the marketing gum. So I go to the website, like most of you have, and as I scroll down, I'm watching the cameras, beautifully designed website, but there's one thing that caught my eye, and that is the AirDrop functionality. Apple basically said that now you'll be able to use your AirDrop, point it at somebody, and then it knows that that is the person you want to send it to, and it will bubble its way up to the top. That's pretty cool. And they said nothing else about this. But once you look into it, you realize that Apple's actually installed the U1 chip, Ultra Wideband, in their iPhone 11s, and that's pretty big. Now, I know you're thinking, what's Ultra Wideband and why do we care? Great questions. Ultra Wideband is essentially, think of it like this, like a GPS. GPS outdoors knows exactly where you are, so it can give you directions to where you need to get to. Think of it as GPS indoors. It's very, very accurate. In fact, your Ultra Wideband sends one pulse every 1 or 2 nanoseconds to other devices that are in the room, other Ultra Wideband devices, so it can pinpoint your exact location. Now, what does that mean as far as applications is concerned? Which is the why do we care situation, right? Basically, imagine being able to walk into your house and as you reach for the handle, your door just unlocks because it knows it's you. As you walk to your TV, it changes all the settings and the profiles to you. If you've got music being piped around your house, as you walk room to room, that music follows you. It's like having your own cocoon of technology that knows exactly where you are and everything can react around you to it. That's pretty darn cool. Apple's actually said to be coming out with a tile tracker equivalent. Essentially what that is that you'll be able to hang it on various items that you don't want to get lost, like your laptop case or your purse, for example. And then what you're able to do is use your phone and be able to track that tile or that item. What I really dig is that the hardware is now baked into the iPhone 11s, which basically means that the hard part has been done. As soon as they open that up to more software development, which I'm not saying that they're going to, but that should be the direction that they should be heading into, wow, we're going to see some amazing applications. Ultra Wideband gives us that hands-free ability. Is this the thing that could make me switch over to an iPhone? We're going to have to wait and see. Did you guys get the iPhone 11? Are you excited for the new tech that's coming out? Let me know in the comments below. And if you're an Android fan, do you think Android is going to get Ultra Wideband at some point? Is this something that Android is actually lacking behind and falling behind Apple for a change? And speaking of cool technology and cool Wi-Fi, check out some of these amazing videos to do with Wi-Fi and faster connectivity that I'm pointing frantically over here. And if you're new here, hit the head below to subscribe. Give the video a thumbs up if you liked it, and I'll see you in those videos. Over there. Go.